Europe, for example, tourist covers today just 0.03% of the original areas 8,000 years ago, against 69% in Brazil. To preserve the Earth's Amazonic lungs, threatened by pirates from all over the world, in complicity with corrupt national authorities, is vital for the survival of our planet, and should be a daily banner in the struggle of all civilized people and nations to preserve life on Earth. And this brings us to Radio Havana Cuba's editorial comment for today. I am Alberto B. Pitt.
Alberto Gutierrez, commentary for today. Habana, Cuba. Ben Swayo is in the news the last 5 days, and there's a major donation of media concerns. There's an news and episode of quote, to confuse public opinion, it's a fair condition for
stories of the
night. Ben Swayo, Habana, Cuba's one for a minute, brings us the comments of the former ambassador to Toronto, and someone who knows what that situation is really like on the ground.
Thank you. Well, considering the complexity of the situation in Venezuela, we're pulling back, trying the position of the desperately trying to disrupt order and proceed in the natural
okay.
We have been accused of with the political climate. I'm thankful. Former ambassador in Venezuela, he's currently a professor at the University of Havana.
Grand Sanchez served for 11 years to this ambassador of Cuba.
Well, come on, to me, if you come there, if you come there,
the scheme of things at this moment is to capture the fact that the people of Venezuela have sent a message to the whole world, a message of peace and courage and determination, seeking by all means to avoid Venezuela's sovereignty, self-determination, and independence from being violated. Which, as we know, is what the empire is trying to do. They gain control over nothing more and nothing less than one of the fundamental features in the imperialist world outlook when it comes to oil, and indeed connected to the example that the Bolivarian Revolution has been setting for 11 years now. That is responsible for this justice and self-determination, and by the whole capacity to build a democratic and participatory system in which the protagonists are the people.